All right, bud, we're just about wrapped up here, man. I'm gonna get it from you straight. How does it feel?
No worries, man. I just keep staring at like the diamonds dancing in this ring, man.
Look how it shines, man. What does that ring represent to you, son?
It represents a lot of countless hours of hard work and just honestly everything that you can imagine put into the field, put into the film, put into studying other teams, anything and everything you could possibly think of. I couldn't thank my coaches enough, my father behind the camera, my parents, my everything, everybody that supported me, all my family, my friends, just telling me never not to give up, and there's still hope because
in order to do that, we gotta make no mistakes, play right, brother, play hard.
Hey, we need everybody's last 20 minutes of their lives right here. Everybody's last
20
minutes of their lives.
Let's go, boys.
That's right. Come on, guys.
Let's go.
Everybody's last 20 minutes of our lives.
Come on, guys.
We need to crank it up. Score 3 times as much as we can.
They ain't coming to our house. They try and beat us, bro. I know damn well they ain't trying to come to our house and walk all over us. They think we small. They think we saw. Let's prove them something. Let's lose
our house.
Our house.
Matthew Mercado out of Etiwanda High School.
There you go.
Best performance, which, by the way, for us snappers, we have, goes to Matthew Mercado. What we try to enforce here is blocking, getting downfield, tackling, being a football player. And we felt that you did the best overall today. But good job, man.
The pocket is collapsing, and they get him. Oh. That's a sack by the senior DN, Matthew Mercado.
Matthew Mercado, four-year varsity lineman, football.
We go, man!
I would encourage everyone to play football for the simple reason that it is hard. It's hard when you're young to wake up in the off season at 6 a.m. to go train and work out, knowing that all your friends are sleeping in and eating pancakes. It's hard when you're on your way to practice, weighed down with all your gear, and it's 90 degrees out and all the other kids are at the pool or at the beach, and your body is already completely exhausted from workouts in 2 days. It's hard to throw, catch, block, and tackle, and hit kids when they're way bigger and way more developed than you, only to go home that night bruised and battered and strained, but knowing you have to show up again the next day for just the chance to try again. But understand this, life is hard. No matter who you are, there are bumps and hits and bruises along the way. And my advice is to prepare yourself, because football lessons teach us that success and achievement come from overcoming adversity, and that team accomplishment far exceeds anyone's individual goals. To be successful at anything, the truth is you don't have to be special. You just have to be what most people aren't. Consistent, determined, and willing to work for it. No shortcuts. If you look at all my teammates here tonight, it would be impossible to find better examples of men who embody that work ethic, integrity, purpose, determination, and discipline that it takes to be a champion in life.
Kitchley Fives, Megan Tellis, live at Etiwanda High School to show us their school spirit. Megan, good morning to you.
Good morning, Chris and Meg. Take a look behind me. This school is like a small city, 3,500 students. They're the Eagles. This is Eagle Pride all the way. I just love it. We have the cheerleaders, the band, ASB, everyone out here this morning to show their pride. Dak, you're small, you're tiny, but you got a lot of energy. What do you love so much about being here at Etiwanda?
I love the atmosphere that we've created here at Etiwanda. You can see our spirit is always high. Whatever we do, we make sure we do it our best, and I love it here.
Is that true?
Yeah!
Mac, come this way.
Everybody here, a slow clap. Here we go, ready?
Go.
Hey, for those of you who don't know, my name is Matthew Mercado. I play football here at the E. It's nice to be a special night.
against Chino Hill. Our record right now is a hard earned 6-0, but tonight is different because we have our first league game tonight. And I need each and every one of you to come out, cheer, support, get turned, and help us go 7-0. Let's do this undefeated record show. Gates open at 5, kickoff is at 7, and let's put these Huskies back in their cage.
Let's give it up,
Matthew Mercado!
Yeah! That's my boy! Let's go, man!
Let's go!
This is your football!
Turn around, dude.
Alongside you all those years filming for your teammates, your friends. For me, it's a joy as a father. I'm proud of you, son.
With my dad's, like, everything that he's done for me, all the camps, all the recruitment, all the there's countless things that you could think of. Everything. I just want to say thank you, Dad. Just,
you got it, man.
Thank you for everything that you've done for me.
Dude. Love you, man.
Well, I can't, none of this would have happened without my dad. You know, he's just from the, man, it's just been, come on. Like, my dad's never been a person to tell me to quit. Quitting has never been an option. Quitting should never be an option. But it's that mental discipline that my dad has taught me, and he's always told me ever since I can remember. There's always going to be someone that is at another school that's trying to train harder than you and put you on your ass, season comes.
Nice.
Well Don't said, be someone man. Else's highlight.
Don't be someone else's highlight. Just fall out.